trophy for my wall.
Aren't mutated, so they aren't using the stuff themselves. Which means these guys are secondarily going somewhere. Kill them all and find out where.
Thank you.
members of the opposite, or say, sex. Whatever it is, bet.
They made a deal with Hyperion? Hey, don't feel bad about wiping these idiots out. I guarantee you Hyperion would have done the same after the mine dried up. Go check with Tina. She's got a job for you.
Find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Yo, 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 yo! Let's blow stuff up! Lou told me there's a train full of money comes around here. Sounds like a job for high explosives, am I right? Am I right? Yeah? Whatever. I got some boomers in the back. Get them.
Those miners you fought earlier were paid cash in exchange for iridium. Get to the station where their payroll train comes in, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned train robbery. Used this station to rob passing trains. You're gonna have to use it to steal the bandits' payroll. Gotta love the irony. Use Tina's dynamite to blast the exit gate and block the tracks.
Come on. can't have it.
Take him out!
Good. That'll leave the train nowhere to go. Now all you gotta do is signal Hyperion and make like you're ready to sell some iridium.
I've got it, I own your throat!
Trade request received. Payroll train dispatched.
Exposing cash vaults. Please load iridium shipment onto the train. Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks.
Make it run!
That was awesome.
Conductor distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627.
Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements, Killer. Good job all around.
Kick them in the piston!
more capitalism. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed. You're my don't die. I need your business.
When you made it rain, I was like, damn!
When you want me to set the explosives off, I gotta do it remotely. Oh, snap, son! I hear the train coming! Counting down! 10, 9! Baby!
that's one way to hijack a train. The Valky's still up on that ice shelf. Better climb that wreckage to get there.
Climb the cab to the train, or you'll go insane. What? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Get your health and shields right here. Nothing like come back anytime. Buy from me if you want to live. Try not to die.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier! I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, it's just too wrong. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can't defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Metal
is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! So clap! You got the damn power cord, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants, because things are gonna get really, really bad for you vault hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Blowwing?
I want it!
Nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Sweet!
Zoologists are meant to respect all of nature's creatures, but come on. Bugger looked like a pus-filled scab with wings.
Jack's not coming in here.
A new power core? Whoa, that looks like it could keep our shields up for months. Years, even. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
What is it, how you say, kill my husband? Unfortunate.
A few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. May it keep you safe in your travels. Two words, my friend. No refunds.